Moving on to news from Afghanistan, at least 14 people were killed as a suicide bomber attacked a Shi'ite mosque in Afghan capital Kabul on Friday. Police cordoned off the area and launched clearance and rescue operations following the attack.
A suicide bomber detonated himself at the gate of Shi'ite Muslim mosque in the Afghan capital Kabul, while another attacker went inside on Friday afternoon, police said. Many worshippers were gathered inside the mosque for Friday prayers when the explosion took place. According to witnesses, the gunman threw grenades and then entered the mosque. Police, who had surrounded the building, said the attack has caused some casualties and they were preparing to try to clear the mosque.
که همینجا انتحاری در آمدیم یک مرمی را فایر کرد یک بچه را همینجا که ددان دروازه و سلادار ما بود دور شهید کرد یکی دیگر هم که در بغل دروازه بود دور هم شهید کرد در آمد درون درون در آمد دیگر ما اینه میره نفهمیدیم که چه رقم شده اینجا بود که کلگی مردم یک دم گریختن سیاسرها اینه میره چهار نفر بود ما بچه‌شم خود دیدیم.
There was no immediate claim of responsibility, but Islamic State militants have attacked Shi'ite Muslim targets in Afghanistan in the past.